According to comicbook.com, Disneyland Paris is going to be the first ever Disney theme park to host an official Pride event. The Magical Pride Party will take place on June 1st at Disneyland Paris, and the celebration will have special events and activities for the entire LGBTQ community, as well as their friends and family. An advertisement on the park's official website is describing the event as a dazzling party. Disneyland in California used to host a private party and parade for the LGBTQ community, but it was canceled in 1998, prompting Gay Day Anaheim to take over as the unofficial event that takes place at the park in October. The Magical Pride Party will be the first LGBTQ celebration officially sanctioned by a Disney park.